was it the 16th of February. That big 10 inch snowfall, it was 10 plus really. But I decided to set up a camera here. Jesse James. Hey everybody, welcome to another Jesse's vlog. I can actually show you what I do here. And this is one of my churches that we're, it's all cleared off now, but I'm gonna show you a full on, I guess high speed little video, okay? So I'm gonna set the camera up. I'm gonna do one over there in front of the building. And then I'll set another one up coming the other direction. It'll be at these little boxes over here. We have 20 some hours, I can't remember, just over 20 hours. We're all ready for the next storm. I think we're supposed to get something on Thursday into Friday or something. So it's been a busy February with all this snow and rain, or snow and cold. Not as bad as what they're doing in Texas. I don't know what's going on down there, but something's not right. Anyway, enjoy the show. We'll talk to you guys later.
Here we go.